With some of the best local suppliers in the world, it's no surprise that Australia's become a nation of foodies. I love that holidays are becoming all about discovering amazing food, trying new flavours, and tasting different dishes from all around the world. That's why working with P&O is so great. Not only do they share my fresh and local food philosophy, but they're truly innovative and make sure every cruise is a culinary adventure. I'm so proud that Salt Grill can be part of all that. Love these food and wine cruises. They actually let me do a cooking demo on board. They're really good fun. I get the best and freshest ingredients I can, and we cook up some signature dishes. Now, to find the perfect wine for this perfect dish, I know just the guy. G'day, Dwayne. How are you, mate?
Good, Luke. Yourself?
Very well. Brought one of your favourite little dishes.
The scallops.
Yes.
Beautiful.
Should go well with...
some Chardonnay from the Hunter.
Mate, I love Chardonnay. You know that.
I do know you love your Chardonnay. So this is a 2011 Chardonnay?
Are we doing tasting portions today, are we?
What's up? Low tide.
Yeah, right. I was just checking. Oh, that's beautiful.
We just did a wine tasting up there, and this was one of the wines that we showed a lot of the people, and they loved it.
You know, with lamb cutlets or a sirloin or something, what do you recommend?
We've got the Hamish Shiraz.
What vintage is that?
That's 2011.
Oh, that's beautiful.
Great flavour without being overpowering.
They drink really well. Cheers to you, mate. Good on you.
Are we going to head off now to the chocolate tasting?
Yeah, they say chocolate and red wine goes well.
Let's go and find out.
Hello.